Hello, welcome to the race of the 7th annual Parkour Battle Race of John Butt. So, let's introduce our racers right now.
Connor Harding, Carolina University of Mewing.
Sean Kaufman, Northern, Southeastern, Western, Kentucky, Mississippi, University of College.
Here we are today with the Parkour 5 annual battle race. Today we have Connor Harding and Sean Kaufman going at it. Sean Kaufman has a scooter-like vehicle. Connor has a bike-like vehicle. Today, we're going at it. Okay, first we have a hot lady at the start that's saying, "Start your engines! Ready, set, go!" They ride it off the start. They're going all around. We can't even see them no more. We can't even see them no more. They're going, oh, where are they going? Alone again. We will be back after this message.
Wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
This race is brought to you by Beast Mode Hydration Substance. And we're back. And as you can see, Sean is still in the lead. You see them zooming by the camera right there. Oh my gosh, they just have to be so talented. Oh my god, it looks like Connor. Connor's passing Sean. Connor's passing Sean right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, is that Sean? Oh my god! Sean! Is that a explosion? Oh my god! Sean! Oh, we have sight! This is a Connor Harding in the lead! Connor Harding's in the lead! Oh my god! Sean, there seems to be a fog. Oh my god! Oh my god! Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Oh, it's coming in close! It's coming real close! It's coming real close! Real close! How many laps is this shit? I fucking hate my life! Oh, and it's Connor Harding! Connor Harding's looking good! Connor wins the battle. And what the? No. The classic. No. What happened in this moment, Sean Kaufman?
I fell off my scooter.
I was going out the curve.
Did you hear me fall off my scooter?
Yeah, I did.
I said, I almost fell off my scooter.
Yeah.
My leg fucking hurts, man.
You want me to kick it?
No. You need to check his mount. Alright, it's good. Should I stop it now?
Yeah.
And you have your winner, Connor Harding. Oh, and Sean does not look too happy about that one. Oh, there goes the helmet.